have been issued a great challenge for next week, on night two of Halloween Havoc. But as everyone else hurries to get into their costumes, Angel and I prepare for el Día de los Muertos, the Day of the Dead.
It's a time to remember and honor our family members that have passed away. And Humberto, what better way to honor our grandfather and to bring glory to our family than to destroy the diamond mine? In a tables, ladders, and scares match.
Julius and Brutus should have stayed out of our way last week.
Garza and Carrillo were eliminated. They shouldn't be in this match.
Guess what? They are in this match.
But the Grits couldn't help themselves.
Wait, there's Brutus.
Whoa, come on now. Not like this.
What do you mean not like this? Chase University headed to Halloween Havoc.
They have their moment, but their time has passed on.
We have made promises to our grandfather. We cannot fail. Next week, we will leave scars, we will break bones, and we move one step closer to delivering on our promises.
So Creed brothers, as you make your final preparations for the tables, ladders, and scares match, remember, humanity is called to forgive.
But we are not.